burns at my fingers, but not what the corruption does.